happens when a Jayco barely clips the side of that truck that made an emergency stop in front of me. What a mess. So this is basically the whole side that got torn off. My TV survived just fine. Fortunately, now they give you so many TVs in these things. That's where I was sitting. And the passenger side didn't fare that well, but luckily there was no passenger in there. All through here, everything just got crunched. Bedroom survived just fine. So that's what a bad day on the